Okay, since now that we are finished discussing different intellectuals that are the key behind scientific revolutions, we will now discuss some early or ancient civilization, okay? Showing, of course, some applications or scientific ideas that they are already using, although they are not aware that they are already doing science or creating technologies, okay? But it really shows that technology, science and technology, already existed before, okay? And also, we will discuss that science has also developed in different parts of the world, okay? So, people in this continents that we will be discussing invented tools to help them in everyday life, discovered medicines to cure diseases, observed heavenly bodies, so that's astronomy already, built structures, engineering, diba? Engineering, and discovered many things. And of course, invented mathematics as a tool and as a discipline. Okay, science provided different ancient civilizations the means to survive and understand the natural and physical world. It also enabled human beings to develop various technologies that help them in everyday tasks. Okay, now let's proceed first to development of science in Mesoamerica. So, Mesoamerica includes the entire area of Central America from southern Mexico up to the border of the South Africa. There is no doubt that the Mesoamerica region is rich in culture and knowledge prior to the arrivals of its European colonizers. First, civilization that we'll discuss in Mesoamerica is the Mayan civilization. Now, Mayan civilization is one of the famous and lasted approximately 2,000 years. Okay? Can you still remember na diba dati mag-end of the world na daw by 2012? Diba? Meron pang kanta yan. Actually, that's because the Mayan calendar will end at 2012. So, kala nila, yun na yung end of the world. Where in fact, dun lang talaga, tawag nito, dun lang, hanggang dun lang yung calendar ng Maya. Okay? The Pyramid of Chichen, ito muna tayo. They incorporated their advanced understanding of astronomy. Okay? That time, meron na silang knowledge about the what is happening above and how will they use it. And into their temples and other religious structures. This allowed them to use their temples for astronomical observation. For example, nito ay yung Pyramid of Chichen Itza. Okay? Chichen Itza. In Mexico, wherein it is situated at the location of the sun during the spring and fall equinox. My knowledge and understanding about celestial bodies was advanced for their time, as evidenced by their knowledge of predicting eclipse and using astrological cycles in planting and harvesting. So, meron na sila dating sariling calendar, when will they plant and harvest, based on their knowledge in the heavenly bodies or the celestial bodies. The Mayans are also known for measuring time using two complicated calendar system. Yun na yung Mayan calendar nila. These calendars were very useful for their life, especially in planning their activities and in observing the religious rituals and cultural celebrations. So, Mayans, meron na din silang technology for growing different crops and building elaborate cities, okay? Using ordinary machineries and tools. They also built hydraulics or hydraulic system with sophisticated waterways, of course, para sa for growing their plants, okay? To supply water and also to supply water in different communities. That's the temple, the Chichen Itza. Furthermore, they used various tools and adapt themselves to innovations, especially in the field of arts. Okay, so they already have Mayan looms for weaving and devised a rainbow of glitter plate or paints made from a mineral called mica. Okay, they're also believed to be one of the first people to produce rubber products 3,000 years before Goodyear received its patent in 1844.